Tonight, we're looking into posts being spread on social media. They claim the James Webb Space Telescope.
Why are there not more people talking about the incredible capabilities of the James Webb Space Telescope and the recent UFO buzz surrounding it? The JWST is a marvel of engineering, allowing us to peer deeper into the universe than ever before. Launched with the goal of uncovering the mysteries of the cosmos, it has already provided us with unprecedented views of distant galaxies, nebulae, and other celestial phenomena. The JWST represents a significant leap forward in our quest to understand the universe. Its stunning images have captivated the world. From the intricate details of far-off galaxies to the mesmerizing beauty of star-forming regions, the JWST's contributions to astronomy are nothing short of revolutionary. These images not only serve as scientific data, but also as a source of inspiration and wonder for people around the globe. However, with this new window into space comes a wave of speculation. The breathtaking visuals have sparked the imaginations of many, leading to a surge in discussions and theories about what might be out there. The allure of the unknown has always fascinated humanity, and the JWST has only intensified this curiosity. Recently, social media has been abuzz with claims that the JWST has spotted a UFO. These claims have spread like wildfire, with users sharing and resharing posts that suggest the telescope has captured evidence of extraterrestrial life. The excitement is palpable as people from all walks of life engage in conversations about the possibility of UFOs. These claims, often accompanied by blurry images and sensationalized headlines, have ignited the imaginations of many. The idea that we might not be alone in the universe is a tantalizing one, and the prospect of the JWST providing proof of this has only added fuel to the fire. However, it's important to remember that not everything is as it seems. But how much truth is there to these exciting claims? While the images and headlines may be compelling, they often lack the rigorous scientific scrutiny required to substantiate such extraordinary assertions. Scientists and experts are diligently analyzing the data, seeking to separate fact from fiction. As with any extraordinary claim, it's crucial to approach the situation with a healthy dose of skepticism. The scientific community emphasizes the importance of evidence-based conclusions, and extraordinary claims require extraordinary evidence. Without concrete proof, these UFO sightings remain speculative at best. Extraordinary claims require extraordinary evidence. The JWST continues to be a beacon of discovery, pushing the boundaries of our knowledge and understanding. While the search for extraterrestrial life is a captivating endeavor, it is essential to rely on scientific rigor and critical thinking to navigate the vast expanse of possibilities that the universe presents. The heart of the viral claim is this. The JWST supposedly captured images of a large object moving erratically in space. This object, located many light years away, seemed to defy the usual laws of physics with its sudden changes in direction. This unusual behavior led some to believe that the object must be under intelligent control, hinting at an extraterrestrial origin. The story spread like wildfire across social media, fueled by our fascination with the unknown. Despite the excitement surrounding the claim, there's a glaring problem: a lack of solid evidence. The images circulating online are often blurry, grainy, or taken out of context. They lack the clarity and detail needed for scientists to make any definitive conclusions about the nature of the object. In the world of science, extraordinary claims require extraordinary evidence. We cannot jump to conclusions based on blurry images or hearsay. We need concrete data, verifiable observations, and rigorous analysis. Another issue with the UFO claim is the source. The information primarily originates from websites and social media accounts known for promoting sensationalized content about UFOs, aliens, and the paranormal. These sources often lack journalistic integrity, scientific backing, and a commitment to factual accuracy. They prioritize clicks and views over truth and accuracy, often spreading misinformation in the process. Snopes steps in, debunking the myth. In today's digital age, misinformation spreads like wildfire, especially when it comes to sensational topics like UFO sightings. Thankfully, reputable fact-checking organizations like Snopes exist to help us navigate the murky waters of online information. These organizations play a crucial role in ensuring that the public has access to accurate and reliable information. Snopes, known for its thorough investigations and commitment to accuracy, took a close look at the JWST UFO claim. The James Webb Space Telescope, a marvel of modern science, has captured the imagination of many, leading to various speculations and myths. Their findings? The claim is false. Snopes meticulously analyzed the data and images, cross-referencing with credible sources and experts in the field. Snopes traced the origins of the claim back to those unreliable sources known for promoting UFO conspiracies. These sources often thrive on sensationalism, drawing in readers with outlandish claims that lack any scientific basis. They found no credible evidence to support the existence of a UFO in the JWST images. The rigorous investigation by Snopes highlights the importance of critical thinking and skepticism when encountering extraordinary claims. By debunking such myths, they help maintain the integrity of scientific discoveries and ensure that the public remains well-informed. The silence of the scientific community. It's also telling that the scientific community has remained silent on the alleged UFO sighting. NASA, the agency responsible for the JWST, has not released any statements or data supporting the claim. Other space agencies and astronomical organizations around the world have also remained quiet. This silence speaks volumes. A discovery as groundbreaking as finding a UFO would not go unnoticed or unacknowledged by the global scientific community. The power of image manipulation. In today's digital age, it's easier than ever to manipulate images and videos. What we see online is not always an accurate representation of reality. Images can be doctored, edited, and taken out of context to fit a particular narrative. The blurry images of the alleged UFO could be anything: a distant galaxy, a stray reflection, or even a deliberate hoax. Without clear, verifiable evidence, we cannot accept these images at face value. Misinterpreting data, a common pitfall. Even when dealing with genuine scientific data, misinterpretations can occur. The universe is a vast and complex place, and our understanding of it is constantly evolving. What may seem like unusual or unexplainable phenomena at first glance could have perfectly natural explanations. Scientists spend years studying, analyzing, and debating data before reaching any definitive conclusions. The importance of critical thinking. The JWST UFO claim is a reminder of the importance of critical thinking, especially in the age of social media. We cannot believe everything we see or read online. It's crucial to question the source of information, consider the evidence, or lack thereof, and be wary of sensationalized headlines. By approaching information with a healthy dose of skepticism and a commitment to seeking truth, we can avoid falling prey to misinformation and hoaxes. The allure of the unknown. The enduring fascination with UFOs and extraterrestrial life speaks to our innate curiosity about the universe and our place in it. The vastness of space holds endless possibilities, and the idea that we might not be alone is both intriguing and awe-inspiring. While it's important to approach claims of extraterrestrial encounters with a critical eye, it's equally important to nurture our sense of wonder and keep exploring the cosmos. Conclusion: seeking truth in the cosmos. The claim that the JWST spotted a UFO is a prime example of how quickly misinformation can spread in the digital age. In today's world, where information is at our fingertips, it's easy for sensational stories to go viral. Social media platforms amplify these claims, often without verification, leading to widespread confusion and misplaced beliefs. While the desire to believe in something extraordinary is understandable, we must ground ourselves in evidence and critical thinking. Scientific inquiry is a rigorous process that requires patience and skepticism. It's essential to differentiate between credible sources and those that peddle in sensationalism. By doing so, we can appreciate the true wonders of the universe without falling prey to unfounded claims. The universe is full of mysteries waiting to be unraveled. From the formation of galaxies to the nature of dark matter, there is so much we have yet to understand. Each discovery brings us one step closer to comprehending the vastness of the cosmos. Let's approach these mysteries with open minds and a thirst for knowledge, always seeking truth in the vast expanse of the cosmos. By fostering a spirit of curiosity and a commitment to scientific integrity, we can ensure that our quest for understanding is both meaningful and grounded in reality. The journey to uncover the secrets of the universe is a collective endeavor, one that requires collaboration, dedication, and an unwavering pursuit of truth.